How's it going, everybody? This is your boy Hollows Grim, and today we're going to be reacting to Kevin Hart, Let Me Explain, Best Friends Code, and the meme itself, Harry, Help Me! Help Me! I haven't seen this one before. I've only known this video exists because of the meme that's been going around since God knows when it was first made. But before I get right into that, please hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, hit that comment section if you want to see who I'm going to react to next. Leave it down below, and without further ado, let's get right into it.
If you're my best friend, I shouldn't have to ask you to lie for me. I shouldn't have to ask for your permission for me to put you in my lot. You know why? Because you're my best fucking friend, bitch. That's your job. The day that we sign up and say that we best friends, that means that my bullshit is your bullshit. And your bullshit is my bullshit. If you're my real best friend, you should know that I need you to lie for me by the look on my face. If I'm looking at you and I'm not blinking, if I'm like this.
Yep.
That's a goddamn sign. That means the bitch got to drop on us. My back is against the wall. This is not a test. It's the real deal. Help me. Help me. Nigga. Help me. My friend Harry ignored all signs, okay?
Oh, my God.
Let me tell you how shit hit the fan. I come in the house, right? It's like 4 in the morning. I'm drunk, people. Drunk as shit. I have no balance. I'm all over the place. I'm rocking back and forth. As soon as I walk in the house, she wakes up. She goes off. You know what? I'm sick of this. I know you was probably out with some bitch. You was probably messing with some bitch. Now I'm drunk. I don't want to respond because I don't have any balance. I'm rocking back and forth. You don't look believable when you're rocking back and forth. Mm-hmm. So I had to choose a stance in which I look believable. So I chose this. I said, let me tell you something. Listen to me. Wasn't nobody with no bitch. Okay, you're wrong. Matter of fact, to prove you wrong, I'm gonna call Harry. Harry not expecting me to call right now, so Harry don't have no reason to lie. And I'm gonna put it on speakerphone. About to make you feel stupid. Watch this. Watch how fucking stupid you feel. Watch. Watch this. Harry. Harry. Real quick. Don't lie. Let's stop right there. Let's just stop right there for a second. What does that mean? What does that mean, people?
It means, when I tell you don't lie, it means lie for me. You better lie for me. Because if I find out, well, I call you and say, bro, you gotta lie for me. You gotta lie for me. Oh, no. Don't lie. But lie for me. I'm gonna whoop your ass when I get back to you. When I find you, I'm gonna whoop your ass wherever you're at. I don't care if you're at your grandma's house eating dinner. I don't care if you're with the other girl yourself. I don't give a damn if you freaking out there in the middle of the street shaking hands with the president. I'm gonna whoop your ass. That's the truth. That's the truth. Bro, if I tell you, you should know. You're my bro. You should know.
Lie. It means lie right now. I mean, the bitch got to drop on us. My back is against the wall. This is not a test. It's the real deal. Help me. Help me. Nigga! Help me! Harry ignored all signs.
Oh,
I'm telling you exactly what Harry said. I said, Harry, real quick, don't lie. Where are we coming from right now? He said, man, you was with that bitch with the fat ass.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Yo. I'm so fucking scared. I think this bitch gonna kill me. See, but understand something. I'm not mad at Harry. The reason why I'm not mad at Harry is because Harry has done some dumb shit, but I understand who he is. See, Harry might be the smartest, dumbest friend that I've ever had in my life, okay? Let me tell you the dumbest thing that Harry's ever done. Harry invented the code for us to use to let each other know when we were around our women. Basically, if somebody used the code, it means don't say anything stupid. You might be on speakerphone. Don't say nothing dumb. The phone might be loud enough so my girl can hear whatever it is you're saying. It means don't say anything that could jeopardize our relationship. The code was, man, I'm hungry as shit. That's code, people. Man, I'm hungry as shit. Here's what pissed me off about the code. Harry invented the fucking code. So there's no reason why Harry should ever mess with the code. Here's how Harry messes it up. I'm in the car with my lady. I'm driving. She in the passenger seat. Harry calls me while I'm in the car. I got the Bluetooth shit in the car. So my phone rings. The whole car rings. Harry's name pops up on the dashboard. I answer. What up, boy? Kev, what's going on? Ain't shit. This I knew the conversation was about to take turn for the worse. This I knew it was about to get filthy. He said, nigga. Harry! hey, man, I'm hungry as shit. He said, I'm not, I just ate. Wait, Harry! Woo! Harry! Woo! Harry! I said, man, I'm hungry as shit. He said, yo, you should go to Subway, get the footlong for $5. What the fuck? I said, man, I'm hungry as shit. He said, oh, that must mean you ready to eat these white bitches.
What? No.
Oh, no. No, 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 no. No, no, no. I ain't eat no white bitch. I ain't eat no white bitches. I never did. Oh, my God, no. Oh, no. I'm fucking killing y'all, man. Get fired on these bitches again. Now.
Oh, man. We all got that one best friend. It was a complete dunce. We all know who they are. They don't know who they are. They don't know who they are. Hello, everybody. That's Kevin Hart. Let me explain best friend's code. Help me. Oh my gosh. If you guys like this kind of content, you guys like me reacting to Kevin Hart and stuff like that, please let me know down in the comment section down below. And as always, have a good one.